Former Representative T.J. Cox of Fresno indicted on charges of fraud and money laundering. The Democrat is accused of siphoning at least $1.7 million from companies he owned and funneling $25,000 in illegal straw donations to his campaign.